The Mariners this weekend will be taking on the number one team in the National League, the Philadelphia Phillies. This is a big series for the Mariners because this will prove if they're really a first-place team or not. If they can get at least one win this series, that will be good enough because that shows they can at least win in the World Series. I'm Tijon Johnson. I'm reporting live from Funko Field.